19-year-old Leah loves her three dogs. They go everywhere with her.
Do they sleep with you here?
Yeah, almost every night.
That's right. After a day of playing in the backyard and strolling the neighborhood, dirty paws and all.
Come on, you guys.
They all wind up back on the bed with Leah.
What do you think's on their paws?
It's a little scary to think about. I don't really know.
We decided to find out.
You ready to get swabbed, Kevin? Here we go.
What have your paws been into, sweetie?
We swabbed all their paws and sent the samples off to a lab. Shauna Wallace also sleeps with her two small pooches, Scotty and Angel. At Shauna's apartment, we applied a fluorescent marker to track her dog's paws. Then we turned off the lights and shined an ultraviolet light onto the floor.
Your dogs have been all over this apartment. Look at the prints behind you. They're everywhere.
Oh my gosh.
It doesn't hurt at all.
I swabbed their paws too.
The dirty dog paw results are in. Time to reveal the details.
Kevin, your retriever, has 10 different types of bacteria.
Okay.
And two types of fungus. Sashi, your poodle, has 6 different types of bacteria and 1 fungus. And Charlie, the poodle, 8 types of bacteria and 1 fungus. And guess what? All of your dogs had E. coli.
Oh my God. They slept next to me last night, so that's good to hear. It's disgusting.
We also had to break the news to Shauna.
For Scotty,
this guy,
we found 7 different types of bacteria and 1 fungus. Including a really bad bug that can cause pneumonia, meningitis, and urinary tract infections.
Okay, that's not good.
That's not good
at all.
Oh, and it gets worse. Sweet little angel here.
Okay.
This sweet little face, this sweet little angel.
Okay, tell me.
6 different types of bacteria.
Okay.
Including E. coli.
No, ew, no.
Yes, I'm so sorry to have to tell you that.
Surprisingly, both these dog owners say they'll still let their dogs onto the beds, but with new precautions.
Baby wipes and then wash their feet maybe, but yeah, they have to sleep with me. I can't give that up.